Joe Canning, maybe. That's high, that's accurate, that's over the bar. It's the start, the perfect start they have looked for Galway. Conor Cooney. Cooney has the four players. Oh! What a goal! What an opening! Conor Cooney, his seventh ever championship goal. Michael Breen then swinging this one in, and that one is another beautiful point. Great score. No, interjected brilliantly here by Joseph Cooney. He scored already. There's at least a point on here. He's got a goal instead from a passing error by Seamus Kennedy. In came Cooney to profit and to score his third ever championship goal. Ronan Maher hoping it'll be Tipperary's. He's having a go, and why not when you could do that? John McGrath has an opportunity. He gives it off to O'Dwyer, and it's in the back of the net. He was brought on to get scores. He's done it. Calnett scooping it. John McGrath almost in. He is now.
Austin Gleeson gets by the first challenge, he shoots, he scores a goal! Brilliant Waterford! Brilliant Austin Gleeson! Outside of his Jake Dillon, about to pull the trigger! Wow! What a match, what a goal! Hogan, and that is going over the bar. Now that is sheer utter class, because Richie was falling as he was hitting the slither. Scores TJ Reid again. Pádraig Walsh going for his second point. Scored one against Dublin, one against Waterford in the replay. Make that two. To the left, and he scored. He, the body language says it all. Waterford have leveled the match in Suffolk Stadium.